never expected to see Victor like this, in these circumstances. We used to be thick as thieves, you know. But Victor made too many bad calls. Now look at him. Thanks to Dr. Sechenov's brilliance, we don't have to lose all of Petrov's knowledge. We'll be able to return the robots to their previous state once the simulation
is complete. He's already dead, you creep! Keep your hands off him!
Grenade!
Establishing connection.
The professor says you haven't slept in 3 days. I don't wanna. Sleeping pills? Bottle of vodka?
Why not both at the same time, huh? You know I don't like this. My brain's a fortress.
You know, when I was a boy, my brother was in the dark. So my mother was in the light. It helped him. I hated it. The light interfered with my imagination. I didn't like children's books for the same reason. All those colorful creatures.
They were real.
The books in my father's library.
History.
Theoretical physics. Science doesn't try to make the world safer or prettier.
It doesn't matter. It just gives up the fact.
So, I knew what I had to train for.
I made another discovery.
In the dark, behaves predictably. It can be studied. A monster in the light.
As a mass, it is therefore unconquerable. Which makes it dangerous.
Very much so. Moreover, the light. Don't you understand, my boy? May I turn out the light?
Yeah.
Reconstructing illumination.
Thank you.